I'd go right at it. I'd find out who the people who were assaulted. I'd show up. I'd let them know that I'm their city council person. I'd let them know that I'm a member of this community. I'd let them know that I'm going to be there for them. I'd engage my community. I'd engage Rhode Island Pride. I would call law enforcement directly, and I would get to the bottom of this. I would make this known to everyone that we will not tolerate this. They will have the support they need. We will, of course. You are right, Nick. We have to be sensitive to the people who have been victimized, but we would let them know that if you want us to be with you, to stand with you, to help you, I would encourage them to know they have people behind them to stand with them, to stand up to stop this. And I would make sure we get this out into the light. There's no more burying this. Those days are over.